Thank you. stopping at Teeterboro? Because it's Friday, so I think we might be stopping at Teeterboro.
Secaucus for direct trains to New York Penn Station and all other New Jersey Transit lines. Secaucus Station will be the next stop. Thank you.
foggy out. Crazy.
Seacocus Junction, Seacocus, State Fair to Service, New York Penn, York Penn, Fort Fairport. Seacocus Junction, passengers, we can connect down to upper level. We're all crossed on Northeast Florida. What do you think?
There we go. Here we are, Secaucus. Welcome to Secaucus. We're now in a multi-level, heading to New York Penn. I'm hoping to see a Amtrak train along the way, and maybe some NS action at Croxton. So we're going to be heading to the New York Aquarium. Just made an announcement for Penn. I'm pretty excited to see the new Moynihan. That's going to be nice. We're in the Northeast Corridor right now, and it's raining. And there's a... Ooh, that was a veterans unit. That was a veterans unit. Oh my god, that was a veterans unit. Whoa. There's something better in unit AFT-46. That's pretty nice. We're gonna pass over Croxton Yard soon. Maybe we'll see some NS-44s. So just sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. If that was another veterans unit, I think that was another veterans unit.
It is.
Veterans unit. So, thank god we're gonna be inside for most of it. There's Croxton Yard. Oh, there it is. Ooh, looks like we got some. And we're going into the tunnel. And I will get back to you when we are in New York. Now arriving in New York Penn Station. I'm gonna transfer onto the subway and head over to the New York Aquarium. So, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Ooh, we got an ACS-64 right there. So, thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. from Brooklyn.
The next stop is Sheep and Bear.